I've just never seen anything on this scale before. You know, I've been to beaches all over the world, in South America, in Europe, in, you know, the Far East, but nothing ever on this scale. It's just absolutely enormous. And you see the tide just bringing more and more and more plastic.